comedy. All right, I'm excited to be here, you guys. This is a big day for me. I've been clean for 6 weeks now. Yeah, I'm a recovering Hulkamaniac. Oh, feels good to admit to a crowd. Feels good. I'm a huge pro wrestling fan, so much so that's the only sport I watch. Makes me jealous of people who watch any other sport, though. Because I find when you watch any other sport, you're allowed to dress like the athletes you love. Like, you can walk out in modern society in basketball shorts, a football jersey, and a baseball cap. Nobody looks at you cockeyed. But the one day I get brave enough to walk in a Foot Locker in my red and yellow spandex, intercontinental title belt, and rip my shirt off, why, people look at me like this situation just got real. I mean, granted, maybe I shouldn't have been setting off all that pyro as I was walking through the door, but the Foot Locker sales associate, aka referee, he starts patting me down looking for foreign objects. People are screaming and throwing things at me. One guy held up a sign that said John 3:16. I don't know what that means. I'm Jewish. Our book doesn't go that far. Moral of the story, if you have to go to the bank, don't wear a luchador mask. The end.